Did you know that the US nuclear missile system is less high-tech than you might think? It is run on IBS obsolete computers and floppy disks. Technology from the 1960s. But there is a good reason for this. The outdated tech is reliable and secure. It is better protected from hackers and threats than a complex modern system.